Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. For today's video is about posting of notice to proceed on a PhilChips website. So again guys, login na natin yung ating username and password. So agency 26. Nandito pa rin tayo guys sa ating training website ng PhilChips. So password training. Login. So since nandito na tayo guys sa ating landing page ng PhilChips, so under on my PhilChips tabs may pending task notices and award notices. So click lang natin yung award notices since notice to proceed yung i-post natin. Dito sa ating award notice list, hanapin natin yung award notice kung saan gusto natin i-post yung ating notice to proceed. So, para mas mabilis yung paghanap natin guys, so i-open natin yung ating notice of award na sinave natin sa last natin na exercise. So, nandito yun sa desktop. Try natin. Hanapin natin sa desktop. File name niya is PhilChips Training. PhilChips Training. So, ito siguro. Open natin. So, PhilChips Training. So, try natin guys. Anong reference number? 53. So, copy lang natin siya. Copy text. So, minimize din. Dito sa ating PhilChips website. Sa award notice list. Search natin yung reference number. Dito din paste natin yung reference number na kinopya natin sa ating award notices. Okay, tapos siya. So, click natin tong title. Construction of two-story building. Then, pagkatapos, click natin yung notice to proceed. So, notice to proceed. So, dito guys, i-fill in natin tong mga contract number niya. Proceed date, contract effectivity date, contract end date. So saan natin to pwede makikita yung mga data niya? So siyempre doon natin makikita sa contract at saka doon natin makikita sa notice to proceed. So dito sa contract number depende siya if PO, so PO number, then if contract, siyempre contract number. Then dito guys sa proceed date, for example proceed date is ito April, for example April 1, tapos yung contract effectivity date is April 2. So yung babasihan nyo sa contract end date is yung if goods siya is calendar days, number of calendar days of supply and delivery of goods. So pag contract naman siya is, so contract duration, kung ilang days, ilang calendar days yung nakalagay doon. So for example, April 2 o May 2 yung contract end date niya. Tapos click natin yung upload relevant documents. So ito guys, yung kailangan natin na document na i-upload is notice to proceed and sign contract. So click lang natin notice to proceed, then add. Click add file, then notice to proceed. Then click natin yung submit. So are you sure you want to continue? Click yes. Then click natin yung save. Document has been saved successfully. Click OK. Then check natin. Then accept. So accepted na siya. May date na siya. So again, sign contract. For example, add. Then add file, not add file tayo sa ating contract. So ito guys, for example, contract. Open. Then submit, click submit. Are you sure you want to continue? Click yes. Then save. Click natin yung save. Document has been saved successfully. Okay. Click natin yung check. Then accept. So accepted na siya. So close na natin siya. Okay, status natin guys is posted. So next guys, click natin yung post award. Are you sure you want to post? Yes, of course. Okay. So another printable version. Click. Then print natin kung may printer tayo. Kung wala, save na lang natin. So ito guys, nasa top. Click natin yung print. Save as. Then click save. File name, notice to proceed. Stop lang para mas madali. Click save. Then close natin. So hanggang dito na lang tayo guys sa ating video tutorial on how to post a notice to proceed on PelGIPS website. So don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and hit the 10 notification bell para updated ka sa mga bagong videos. So thank you for watching and God bless.